A song from Five Nights at Freddy's.
Hey there, hope you enjoyed that little music video. This was really fun to make. It was pretty much a collaboration between Igor, aka Troy Hard Ninja, and myself. And yeah, if you enjoyed this, why not leave a like to show us that you want to see more of this kind of video in the future. And otherwise, why not buy the song on iTunes, which will support Igor. And if you are on mobile, there's also a link to the iTunes song in the info below. And otherwise, why not subscribe to Igor's channel? He makes amazing gaming music videos, and they're super high quality, and he's just super talented. And I'm actually a fan of his, so this is a huge honor to be working with him. And otherwise, why not click on my face to subscribe for more Five Nights at Freddy's videos.
What is going on, everybody? It is Master Rob here. Welcome back to a brand new video of Slither. Today we're going to be focusing on this, the new Diamond Gem Blue skin on Slither. This is a super secret new thing. thing that's just come out, and it kind of slid out, to be honest. it just kind of came out, and nobody mentioned it. It is in a Slither.io mod / Slither.io hack, however you want to call it, and it is the diamond skin. Now, there's been lots of discussion whether this is to do with the diamond minecart to try and make diamond minecart.
And you'll see?